Ladies and gentlemen, Brian D'Ambrosio and the Lotus Formula One team.